Geist is being blamed for a crash in Hart's location this morning. It happened on Route 302. State police say a tractor trailer right here slid after hitting that black ice. It closed the eastbound lane. No one was hurt.